you ask me, this is probably one of the most easiest traps you can make. It's the arapuca bird trap, and all you need is 4 sticks. You don't need a knife or anything. All you need is one of your sticks to have a knobble on it. You can cut a notch in, but there's no point if you can get one with a little knobble on it. These two are about the same size. And these two are just a bit under double the size. You can snap these off by hand, that's what I did. To get this one with the notch facing in, or due, facing out, very easy to do. You just snap all these. Very easily set off as well, really good trap.